WrestleMania and the epic battle between the 14-time women's champion Charlotte Flair and the winner of the Women's Royal Rumble, Rhea Ripley. You guys have a lot of history together.
We do.
And 3 years ago, you won the Royal Rumble. However, Rhea Ripley challenged you. You put her in her place at WrestleMania. Now, 3 years later, Rhea thinks that it's her time. It's her time to shine. It's her time to rise. And she believes that everyone will rise for Ripley.
She thinks. So here's the thing, Cole. 3 years ago, Rhea Ripley chose me because she knew I was the mountain she had to climb. She knew that beating me meant that you were here, that you were at the top, right? So we had our WrestleMania match. I was impressed. I thought she did great. But here's the thing. She was young, she was green, and she wasn't ready. And I won. So now Rhea's telling us that it's 3 years later, and now she's ready. Well, Cole, I would hope she's ready 3 years now, because this is how I feel. Here we are 3 years later, and I'm still saying the same thing. There are levels to this. I said it 3 years ago, and I'm saying it again.
So let me ask you about levels, right? So is Rhea Ripley finally on Charlotte Flair's level?
It's gonna take more than just 3 years to get on my level. And Rhea said that I put her in her place 3 years ago. No, I didn't put her in her place 3 years ago. I taught her a lesson 3 years ago. Now, April 1st, at SoFi Stadium, in front of 80,000 fans, now I'm gonna put Rhea Ripley in her place, once and for all.